We are gathered here today in the presence of family and friends to witness and celebrate the union of Luke and Kaylee in marriage. Supporter and the only constant in my life that I didn't know I needed. Over 7 years, we have reached new heights in our relationship that I never thought were possible. You love harder than anyone else I've ever met, through the good and the bad. The amount of drive and effort you bring to the table in any aspect of life is unmatched. In my life, I've made good, even great decisions. I've also made some very poor ones. However, tonight, this one that I'm making now is one of the best I've ever made, and it'll probably be the best I will ever make. My vow to you is to love you, support you, sing and dance with you, provide for you and for our future family unconditionally. Through sickness and health, hurricanes and pandemics, romantic comedies or horror films, together we can tackle anything. I cannot wait for the rest of our lives. I love you.
Luke, today marks the 2,596th day since the beginning of our journey. Whether hundreds of miles away or right by your side, you have always made me the happiest woman. You were always there for me for my greatest challenges and accomplishments, in which you never let me face them alone. You encouraged me to grow and become the best partner to you. Your selflessness always shows, and that is just one of the many qualities I love about you. I am so honored to become your wife, and I cannot wait to witness the rest of our lives together. Life will not always be easy or perfect, but I rest knowing that we have a firm foundation and desire to selflessly love each other for the rest of our days. From this day forth, I promise to listen to you and learn from you, to support you and accept your support. I promise to find the joy in every day, even when times get tough. I promise to be your partner in parenthood. I promise to respect you, laugh with you, sing with you, dance with you, cry with you, and love you faithfully through the good and bad times for as long as we shall live. I love you.
I love you. By the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Luke, you may kiss your bride.
From You can't keep us, 'cause our eyes can see.